Hi guys, Ileane Smith here, and today I want to introduce you to a tool that you can use to record your screen. It's an absolutely free Chrome extension called Loom. Now check this out. I have Loom installed here. See it up at the top. Click it on, and you notice you get an opportunity to set what you want to capture. See, I appear now over on the bottom. And you can choose your mic, and I wanted to use my USB mic. You can choose your camera. I'm using my Logitech C920 webcam. Now, what I also like that I can do is reposition my insert. I like this circle as opposed to the square or the rectangular you see on most screen capture software. So here's a few other options I want to go over with you. You can change the size of this. You can make it really small, which I think is a little too small, or you can make it rather big. Okay, so I think you can understand why I'm using the medium size one. All right, so then you also have some other controls over here. For example, you can put it on pause by hitting Alt-Shift-P. You can finish the recording just by clicking Alt-Shift-L or the checkbox. Now, if you cancel, of course, that means you've canceled it, or you can adjust your camera settings. So I like to hide these. Now, sometimes once you hide them, once you start recording, you'll need to hide them a second time, but it really doesn't get in the way. And I gotta be honest with you, I've gotten feedback from when I use this Use Loom tool, and people have contacted me, reached out to me and said, what screen capture software are you using? Because they like this look. And I'm not sure if it's just because of the circle or if that's just something that I noticed. So if you want to get this, like I said, it's a free Chrome extension, but there is a referral link for it. And for me, it's ileane.link/loom. L-O-O-M. So use that link to download it, and then I get credits for whenever they release some type of paid features. So let me just really quickly show you how it works. I'm just going to show a generic Google Maps and some of the reviews and things that I've posted on Google Maps. And I'm just going to do that for a couple seconds. So now we're going to push the start recording, and it gives you a countdown. And notice how those controls pop back up again, but I'm just gonna hide them really quickly. So you normally when you're doing that, you can just do that seamlessly without your audience realizing that you had to click that little button to hide those controls. And so here we go, just pretend that I'm doing a little off-screen cast, even though I'm not really. All right, so now we're done. So we just come back over here to the Loom icon and just click that. And now you notice it says copied. And there we go.
How those controls pop back up.
All right, so we're just gonna rename this. And I'm gonna call this my reviews on Google Maps. Now, I'm probably not gonna share this little video, but it was just for demonstration purposes. But if I wanted to, here's the link, or I could hide this so that nobody else can see it. I can download it onto my computer, which is really cool. Considering this is a free Chrome extension, it's really cool that you're allowed to download it, or you can delete it and you can actually embed it. Of course, email and share it on Facebook or Twitter. Now, another really cool thing about it is that your viewers can come and post comments here. So they will come up in real time during the recording. So let's just say, I will say, and when I post that, it's actually going to be at the 3-second mark of the video. So with that, guys, I wanted to share the Loom recorder with you. So I hope you've enjoyed this little tutorial. This was something that I did exclusively for my patrons over on Patreon, and they get to see all these videos first. If you want to join us, come over to patreon.com/Ileane. That's Ileane. And thanks so much for your support, patrons. Bye for now.